Baba, you're safely back in Berkshire after your World Cup exploits in Qatar. How do you reflect on your time at the tournament?
I think it was a great experience, and